Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to do a quick one for you to show you how this merge or transfer can also be used on arena vehicles, especially the bigger ones. First off, the requirements. You will need a nightclub with a terabyte in the garage. You will need an arena with either an F1 or Benny's vehicle inside. You will need access to the LS car meet, where you will need to park any bike you own inside. An MOC with this third bay converted into a personal vehicle storage, and last but not least, a friend to help you. So if you have all the requirements ready, we'll move ahead with the glitch, but this time it will be at a faster pace. So we start off at the LS car meet, get your friend to go on your bike, and they need to sit there until you tell them to get off. Next, make your way towards your nightclub and you need to access the level where your terabyte is at. It should be able to access the vehicle workshop. So once you're in the garage, go towards your terabyte and press F to enter the vehicle. Once you're inside, press E to access the vehicle workshop and then wait 2 seconds. Then press P to open the pause menu. From here, exit the pause menu and then exit the vehicle. Now you need to make your way towards the arena. So enter the workshop level at the arena and then either go to your F1 vehicle or your Benny's vehicle depending on which wheels you want to glitch on. I'll be doing F1 wheels, so I get into my F1 car. Now using this car, block off the exit like what I'm doing here in the video. And once you've done that, go get into another car and block off the other side of this F1 vehicle. Once you've done that, let's do a test. You should be able to access the vehicle without any animation, and that's how you want it. So what you're going to want to do next is to exit the arena and enter the vehicle at the same time. So you press Enter and F. So if you've done this right, you should spawn outside with the vehicle. Now open up your phone and call your mechanic and call in target vehicle, which for this time is the Sasquatch. It's currently located in the arena as well, but you'll still need to call this out from here. So once you hit Enter to select the vehicle, do a count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then ask your friend to get off the bike and they should see your bike disappearing. Now just make your way to the nearest LS Customs while waiting for your mechanic to call you and say that he cannot deliver the vehicle. So here's the mechanic calling and he's telling you that he cannot deliver the vehicle. Even if he doesn't call, it doesn't matter. Once you reach LS Customs, whether he calls or not, just open up your interaction menu and you call in your MOC. And the MOC will spawn somewhere nearby. Once your MOC has appeared, just go around the back of the MOC to the blue circle and then press E to enter. Once you're inside, just re-enter the vehicle and then drive out. So now all you have to do is to make your way back to LS Customs, where you'll be able to buy the wheels. Once inside LS Customs, just go ahead to the wheel section and buy the rims that you want, as well as the tire design that you're looking for as well. You can also choose wheel color, but that can be done later as well. Remember, you actually have to buy the item for it to transfer over. Now once you're done with all those purchases, it's time to leave LS Customs. Since we're doing this on the Sasquatch, in order to prevent it from being stuck in the MOC, it's safer to actually drive it back to the arena and store it there first. Now this will apply to all the bigger vehicles in the arena, just to prevent them from getting stuck in the MOC. So once you've saved it back in the arena, the only thing left to do now is to go into creator mode and then come back into an online session. Now, once you come back into an online session, you should already see the wheels on your arena vehicle. You may see that some of your previous upgrades were missing, but that's just a slight glitch. And all you need to do for that is just to exit the game. And when you do come back, all your previous mods would be still there. I'm just going to drive this into my arena to give you a better look. And so there it is. Look at those awesome wheels on the Sasquatch. And you can do the same with other vehicles like the Bruiser, the Slam Van, and any other arena vehicle which you think would look nice with F1 or Benny's wheels. Thanks for watching the video. Do drop a like if you think you have benefited from this glitch. And if you're new here, do subscribe to help the channel. Have a great week, and I'll see you in the next one.